important that your eyes work, because what I do is known as a visual performance. That means in order for you to have a good time, your eyes must work. So I'm going to do a little simple eye test with you. Have you ever been to some places to eat, and when you order something to drink, sometimes they will ask you if you want a small drink, a medium drink, or a large. I want to see if you can tell me the difference between small, medium, and large. So you're going to need your eyes, and I'm going to be testing you with some grapes. I want you to listen. If you had to guess, what size would you say this is? Let's get another one here. What size would you say that this is?
Large.
Well, let's look at the last one just to be sure.
Medium.
All right, I think all of you agree this is?
Large.
Medium.
Small.
Small. I have to say your eyes are okay because you can clearly see that the ropes are different lengths. But you know what? Sometimes I visit schools and there are students who disagree with you. Believe it or not, some students don't think this rope here is the longest. Some students don't think this is the medium-sized one. And a few kids don't think this is the little one. Their eyes are so bad they actually think the ropes are the same length, which is impossible. I just show you three ropes and you know they're small, medium, and large. That's right, just. Wait a minute, I showed you three different lengths a moment ago, didn't I? I remember the first one I showed you was small. The second one I showed you was the longest one. Look, it's about the same size as the smallest. And the last one over here is about the same size as the first two. Now by a show of hands, how many of you think the ropes are the same length? Well, that's quite a few of you, hands down. If you raise your hands, I have some news for you. You might have to go to the doctor and have your eyes chopped. You see, if you raise your hands, that means you think the ropes are the same length. But if these ropes were the same length, then how in the world do you explain the small rope? I know it's kind of weird, right? Now, if the little rope is here, that means the medium has to be next to the long one. There they are, one, two, three ropes. All different lengths. But I must tell you the truth. Would you like to know the truth? The truth is, what you just saw is an illusion. That means your eyes saw something your brain was a little confused about, but because you saw it, your eyes are okay. Alright, I want to try another experiment here, but I need one of you to join me up here on stage if you'd like to be that person. Just raise your hand quietly.